Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Roxanne, all she wanna do is. Hey YouTube, I'm back with another. In today's video, I'm finna show you guys how I do my curly hair routine. Before I get into this video, make sure you guys go like my last video, comment on my last video, subscribe to my channel, and make sure you guys subscribe. No, I already said that. Turn on. Make sure you guys turn on post notification. So y'all can be notified when I post my next video, you know what I'm saying? Y'all need to be there when I upload. So yeah, let me tell y'all what I'm gonna be using to get my hair curly, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? First thing I use is this Pantene conditioner. You can get this from any like local hair store or probably CVS, places like that. They probably sell this. And this do come with conditioner, but I'm not gonna be using it because my hair is straight. So I needed a stronger conditioner, which is this right here. You can find this at any, well, I don't know about any hair store, but you know, the big local hair stores, you can find this. This is usually used from like split ends. And this is what I use after I wash, condition it, you know what I'm saying? Combed all the tangles out. This is what I use, the curl repair from Aunt Jackie. I don't usually use this like an everyday base when I do my curly hair routine, but this is what I use to bring my curls back to life, because you know my hair flaring iron. So yeah, this is what I use. And any type of brush, this is an old brush and I got this from I think $50. Yeah, so any type of brush should work. Yeah, those are all the products I use in this video. Nothing expensive, and you know what I'm saying, anything will work. I usually switch up anyway. So let's get into this video. And yeah, so this is my hair right now. It's very old, like probably a month. This is probably the oldest my hair ever been. Like, this is terrible. But yeah, this is, I'm finna go from this to curly. I might have a little heat damage, to be honest, because my hair been flaring out for like too long. And I usually don't go this long. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I get from this to curly. Okay, so this is the final, well, not the final look. This is the look after I wash my hair, condition it, put all my curl cream in. This is the final look. This is not how it will not look this flat once it like dry up. It'll be poofier, y'all know. So I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna let it dry for like 2 hours, and if I have to blow dry it because it's like it's still wet and stuff, I'm gonna come back and blow dry it. But I'm gonna let it air dry, and when I come back, you guys should see the finish.
So I am back, and this is my hair.
Yeah. I'm surprised I don't have no heat damage, but my hair, it's usually bigger than this and curly than this, but you know, I'm coming from straight hair, so it might take probably another wash for it to be bigger or back to the way it usually be, deeper curls. Like my curls not even deep right here. This might be heat damage though, but I don't know. So yeah, this is how it looks. Like the inside is not even curly for real, like it's just poofy. But once I wash it probably one more time, do another deep wash, deep conditioning, it'll be just the way it was, back to the fuller look. Cause this is like not even, my hair was not like this before I flat ironed it. But yeah. So this concludes my video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to go watch my last video, like and comment under this video, and subscribe to my channel and turn on that post notification so you can be notified when I'm gonna post another video. And my next video, I don't know if it's gonna be a hair tutorial, but can you guys let me know in the comments what y'all wanna see next so I can have like ideas or whatever. So yeah, and don't forget to follow all my social media, Snapchat, Instagram. That's really what I be on. And that's going to be in the description box also. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.